Morning, guys. It is 9 o'clock. We just kind of woke up, and we're gonna head to Starbucks because, well, we don't have any breakfast at our house, and we're gonna be taking advantage of this because we've always wanted to do a video on, like, you know, fast food kind of yet vegan. Going to Starbucks for breakfast, probably Subway for lunch, and then Chipotle for like dinner or something. So let's go to Starbucks.
I have a green tea frappuccino with almond milk and no whipped cream.
What size?
Grande.
Anything else?
And what?
A hearty blueberry oatmeal.
A hearty blueberry oatmeal.
Okay.
So we just went to Subway and we both got veggie patties on our subs. He always gets the Italian bread and I get the multigrain flatbread because I think it tastes better. But most of their bread there is actually vegan, except I think they have a Parmesan cheese bread.
They have a cheese bread.
But that's what we got, and I got spinach, lettuce, tomatoes, onions. I think I got olives and a bit of banana peppers on mine. And what did you get, Kev?
I got the veggie patty, lettuce, tomato, spinach, onions, green peppers, and pickles.
Also, we always add oregano on ours because we think it tastes really good. And Kevin got Lay's chips with his. But I'm also going to go home and make some butternut squash soup and feed that to little Claire back there. Claire! And that is what we're gonna be having for lunch.
I was like, excuse me and my awkward approach. I just noticed you were running out of rum in your Coke, and I was hoping I could introduce.